Hello, we are Wild Water Kayaks. I'm Adam, this is Kevin, and we got Q over here on keys. Alright, here's some topics we're going to be talking about today. First, we're going to tell you a little bit about us, and then we're going to talk about river kayaks, ocean kayaks, accessories that come with kayaking, and some trails that we have to provide for you guys. So about us, we're located in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Our company started in 2010. We specialize in kayak retail and river tours. In 2017, we were voted the wildest kayaking trail in America.
We're number one.
First, we're gonna talk about the river kayak. The river kayak is more for sport and recreational use. They range between 8 and 9 feet long. As you can see, the rounded holes, they make it easier to roll in the white water and turn a lot easier. These prices range between $200 and $500. It all really depends on your body build.
Alright, I'm going to talk about ocean kayaks. They're more for a leisure, gentle, relaxing use. Something you go out and you can go fishing in the ocean and relax a little bit for the day. They're less maneuverable. The whitewater kayaks are, you can move better in them. These have a longer or a wider turn radius. They have a flatter hull to increase stability, so when you're out there with the rocking waters, it won't tip on you. It'll stay afloat, and it ranges from $150 to $360. These are typically cheaper because they're not built to withstand a rock hitting them. They're built for just leisure. Our accessories that we offer at Wild Water Kayaks, we offer the helmet. You need that when you're out in the white waters. Fiberglass paddles, they won't break as easy. They're lightweight, so you can move them faster when you have to get through the water faster. Life jacket, because you need a life jacket when you're in the water. And wetsuits, you need those when you're in the water, so you don't get as wet.
Oh, and I'll be talking about the tours that we got. The first one is called the Beginner's Lump. This is the easiest tour along the Tennessee River. This starting point right here, and you end right down there. It teaches you the basic river kayaking. It's 5 miles in length. For one person, it's 140. And for a group, it's $80. So, second tour we got is Wild Rider. Intermediate tour of the long Tennessee River. The starting point, we're gonna start up here. And the ending point right there. It puts your kayaking skills to the test. 8 miles. And it's the same price. And then last stop, this is the last tour we got. It's the hardest of all on the Tennessee River. The start point over here, ending point down here. And it push your skills to the limits. This one is 15 miles at least. And it's same price as. This is our video.
It's not working.
But it ain't gonna work for y'all.
Yeah, technical difficulties. Forgive us. We are one water kayak.
Thank you for having us.